Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now. Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facility's database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex. About 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Thank you.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Breach detected.
Seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Thank you. out exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently
being researched. Demo breach detected.
Thank you. You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted. Access granted. timeline ready for departure. Please. Be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.